Hello, everybody. Today we'll make a gingerbread girl. The first thing we need papers, and some color pencils. You can draw the gingerbread girl on the paper. I'm going to draw the boots and the gingerbread girl. I'm going to color the boots yellow. I'm finished coloring my boots. I also added some flower buttons on my dress. Now I'm going to color my flower buttons red. I'm going to draw circular lines on the dress. Color the dress in rainbow colors. Color the dress in rainbow colors. Red, purple, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. I'm going to draw some eyes and some mouth. Now I'm going to color the eyes black. going to go over here. I'm going to go to the face, the head, and the legs brown. You can also add some accessories. I am done. We can also go to ask an adult for help. I am done. And her name is Lily. Bye bye.